If you have a problem with downloading Shutterstock media into PowerDirector, this video is for you. Currently, I use PowerDirector 19 as I have PowerDirector 365 subscription. Since recently, the subscription comes with an access to premium Shutterstock media, and that is just great. My PowerDirector was and still is working just fine, editing, saving, everything. But recently I noticed that I have problems in downloading stuff from Shutterstock. Whatever I wanted to download from Shutterstock into PowerDirector, I got this strange error message that I don't have enough space. But I do have it. After trying to find a solution for my problem online, I contacted CyberLink support service. Support ticketing went on for days, and I did all sorts of things they wanted me to do, including reinstalling PowerDirector, but the problem was still there. Then I started to meddle with Windows, and I have found the solution. To fix this Shutterstock media download problem in PowerDirector, you need to click this arrow down here and choose Windows Security. Here you should choose Virus and Threat Protection. Down here, click Manage Ransomware Protection. Now, if you turn off Controlled Folder Access, you don't have ransomware protection anymore. When I restart PowerDirector, Shutterstock media should work. And it does. All media types. But I don't have important security feature anymore. That is not good. Let me turn back on ransomware protection and click here where it says allow an app through controlled folder access. Under Allow Apps I have PowerDirector, but it says version 18. Mine version is now 19. I must add version 19, and the fastest way to do this is to choose from recently blocked apps. Here I see PowerDirector version 19 was blocked recently. I need to add version 19 to the list. Now I have two PowerDirectors on that list. I will restart PowerDirector. Let me just show you quickly that I still do have ransomware protection. That is very important, and keep that on. Here is PowerDirector 19 again. Let me try Shutterstock media. Let's try photo, it will be faster. And it's working now. Great. If I was able to help you, please let me know, like, share this video, maybe even subscribe to my small channel. Thank you in advance, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.